now just north of Durban in a little beach town called Ballito. Run away here with me. And I've kind of run out of couch surfing options. Lost soul to every. Backpackers is where I've stayed the last two stops. Running wild and running free. It's a really cool place in Durban called Away. Two kids, you and me. And I said, hey. Couple of days there, and I had some fun sessions. I had to dust off the rust because, you know, if you don't skate a lot, it shows. Long live the pioneers. Rebels and mutineers. Go forth and have no fear. Come close and lend an ear. It was still fun and it was a good park. It's a really cool town, but just nothing there to hold me. Aside from the fact that, like I said, it's getting a bit expensive to stay in South Africa. I'm down to camping now, and I found out last night when the rain showed up that my tent is no longer waterproof. So that makes it doubly difficult. Having a poor shelter, having no sleeping bag, it's kind of cold. I really just need to move on to Mozambique and hope that it's actually warmer there. I've got a few more stops here in South Africa before I continue across the border to Mozambique, one of which is Sense of Yuma Backpacker, just a little north of here. I'm told that I have to check that out. And then I really want to see St. Lucia. I've seen some wild animals, but I'd really like to see hippos and rhinos and giraffes and big cats. That'd be really cool to do before I leave. But being on a budget, these safaris are very expensive, so figuring out how to do that without getting actually eaten by the animals is going to be a bit of a challenge. And I hope you will join me when I cross that bridge. I'll see you guys then. Bye!